She's found some energy in reserve. She's using her sprint on the hill. This is what they needed to do. Try to pull the energy out of Nielsen so she doesn't have it in the final 100 meters. Almost three wide for the gold medal on the final climb.
Mike and Kaspersen fall off Norway. Fifth number one at the front. But here comes Diggins on the outside. Fifth number 14. Sensing the moment. Sensing the history at stake for Team USA.
This is where Diggins excels. Over the top of the hill, but she's gassed. She needs to push a little bit. But she gets forced wide by Stina Nielsen and into third spot. Can she come back on the downhill? She's at the best skis down the hill. Oh, stay on your feet.
Diggins with two fifth-place finishes, one sixth. So close for the U.S. on so many occasions. Now moving up on the inside into second place.
They're all completely gassed. They've given it everything on the Klavobach, and Stina Nielsen leading Jesse Diggins into the final turn. Can Diggins answer?
As the roars rattle around the cross-country stadium in Pyeongchang.